The reason the mermaid is looking for a new parrot to star in Treasure Island is that the previous incumbent, called Jack Sprat, who'd been there for 18 years or so, had died. Since he's now an ex-parrot, a replacement for him was auditioned today. Some had obvious talents. One did the business over the BBC man's microphone, obviously a bird of taste and discernment. But what director Colin Bennett and Long John Silver Frank Windsor were actually looking for was a parrot that was bright, both in colour and intellectually, but at the end of the day would remain just a parrot, and one that wouldn't upstage the human actors either. And if the owners of the contestants could be believed, their pets were just such paratroopers.
Loretto, say hello.
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 If he wants to speak, and he'll speak, and you can't shut him out. If he doesn't want to speak, he's not going to speak.
And he didn't want to speak. Frank Windsor did, though.
What about the pieces of eight line? Is that important?
Well,
for the
it's not essential that the parrot says the line. And as I've said before, the thing is that it's actually probably better if the parrot doesn't speak, rather than one that will actually say pieces of eight, because if he can say pieces of eight, he can say other things. And usually it ends up with them sort of, if they stay, as it were, reasonably near the script, it means that they'll be copying lines which they've heard, and they repeat them, but they repeat them at the wrong time.
I wondered whether the parrot would agree with that, so I asked Mixy for his reaction. I beg your pardon.
Thank you.
Quite. So there you have it. The rate for the job, by the way, is, as you would expect, peanuts, although the parrot's owner could expect a bob or two. The successful contestant will be announced on Friday, and undoubtedly on that day, the lucky winner will be over the moon, and the unlucky losers will feel as sick as, well, your guess is as good as mine. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.
And how do you stop it?
That's right.